Spider-Man wasn't attacking the city. He was trying to save it. That's slander.
It is not. I resent that. Slander is spoken. In print, it's libel.
You don't trust anybody. That's your problem.
You are a worthless, friendless, lip little piece of shit whose mommy left daddy when she figured out he wasn't Eugene O'Neill, and who is now weeping and slobbering like a 9-year-old girl. Let him sue me. Get rich like a normal person. That's what made this country